Come back again with Misre, students and parents. Now in the second subject, we will learn in the science subject about what can living things do. So students, you can prepare your book, page 36 until 37. Okay, I will show you the PowerPoint. Everyone, repeat after Miss Ray, please. Today is Wednesday, 9 September 2020. This is for our topic. What can living things do? Apa yang dapat dilakukan makhluk hidup? Okay, remember, kita juga termasuk makhluk hidup. Okay, people, animal, plant are living things. Itu termasuk makhluk hidup. The first, living things can move by themselves. Makhluk hidup dapat berpindah atau bergerak sendiri. Look at these birds. Lihat burung-burung ini. Okay? They can fly. Mereka bisa terbang. Okay? The birds move by themselves. Burung berpindah atau bergerak sendiri. They can fly anywhere. Okay. Mereka bisa pergi kemana-mana yang mereka mau. Next, the second. Living things can respond to changes. Makhluk hidup dapat merespon perubahan. Look at these kids, the people. Okay, look at the father, mother, and then the children. Okay, living things can have young. Makhluk hidup bisa memiliki anak. So, yes, living things can respond to change. Okay, start from the child, adult, and then become the parent. Dari anak-anak, dewasa, sampai, yes, sampai orang tua. And then, sampai kita juga untuk anak-anak yang nantinya akan tumbuh menjadi dewasa dan akan tumbuh lagi menjadi orang tua yang akhirnya kita semua memiliki anak. Okay, next. Living things change as they grow. Makhluk hidup berubah saat mereka tumbuh. Look at the elephant kids. Okay, the elephant looks more like its parent as it grow. Okay, gajah terlihat seperti induknya saat mereka tumbuh, okay? Kita juga, kita mirip dengan orang tua kita kan? Ya, saat kita tumbuh dari anak-anak juga kita mirip seperti orang tua kita. Same like the animal ya, lihat ini gajahnya. Ya, sama seperti induknya saat tumbuh. Next, look at the fish kids, okay? A fish can die, okay? Living things can die. Oke, okay, semua makhluk hidup dapat mati atau meninggal. Look at this fish. A fish can die. Ikan mati, dapat mati. Oke, okay, kids. Ya. Yeah. So, just now. Yes, we already studied about what can living things do. So, this for assignment. Oke, okay? For our assignment, do page 37 on the notebook number 1 until 3. Collect the notebook on Thursday or send the photo to Miss Ray within 24 hours. Okay? So, look at this quick check, kids. You can see from your book from page 37. Okay? Fill in the blanks. Number one, living things change as they... Easy, right? Number two, living things can respond to... Look at, start from the C letter, dari huruf C. Number three, living things will blank, blank, blank if they do not have air. Just now, you can see the fish. Okay, nomor tiga ini bahasa Indonesia-nya adalah makhluk hidup akan blank, blank, blank jika mereka tidak memiliki udara. Yes. Oke, okay. Kalau misalnya kita tidak bernapas dan tidak menghirup udara, apa yang terjadi? Oke, okay. I think you can answer by yourself. Don't ask your mother to do ya. You can do it. Oke, okay. Thank you, kids. Bye-bye, my wonderful student. Thank you, parents.